sunshine glow. Now it doesn't reach down below. Shadows become alive, here where the monsters hide. Normal is just a dream for all the ghosts like me.
Bones and heels creak in my chest forever cold. A cold and maddening descent, descending down so far, fall farther till there's nothing left. I'm left here in the dark, the dark. I dare to forget.
This is my penitentiary. Fractured apart from the world where I want to be. Knock the door, throw away the key, and let my dance resume. Down in a pitch black room, normal is just a dream.
Bones and heels creak in my chest forever cold. A cold and maddening descent, descending down so far, fall farther till there's nothing left. I'm left here in the dark, I dare to forget.
My chest forever cold. A cold and maddening descent, descending down so far, fall farther till there's nothing left. I'm left here in the dark, the dark. I dare to forget.
She was the best choice we ever made. And that choice led to many more. We chose to spark her imagination early. We chose to make her strong. We chose to pass down the greats. Something to root for. We chose when to be hands-on and when to be hands-off. And some choices we let her make on her own. We've always made choices that we felt were best for our daughter. So when it comes to choosing the best school for her, why do we lose that choice?
trying. I feel like she's lying. I feel like I'm dying. She's guiding me quietly, instructing me blindly. Afraid of what might be. I feel like I'm dying.
Who really needs a Porsche? Probably no one. And motorsports? Probably no one either. But what if we hadn't proven ourselves for over 60 years on the racetrack? Our stories would certainly be different. Because everything began with motorsports. It was Ferry Porsche's dream to create a sports car capable of winning on the racetrack. A dream without which many Porsche would have never seen the light of day. Because every Porsche for the road must first conquer the track. Whether it's lightweight construction, all-wheel drive, turbocharged engines, or double-clutch transmissions, what seems normal in our sports cars today had to first survive the toughest races in the world. Even further, all these efforts have gifted us the most valuable assets a company can possess. Identification, pride, fighting spirit. But most of all, a culture in which we fight for our values together. This is how we inspire people day after day with our